Okay, keep cool, Bent. No wires for me to cut, but the saboteur scratched some numbers on it. Maybe I can interrupt the ignition process if I bypass the bomb's contacts until the digital numbers match the numbers he scratched on. It's a bit risky, but I don't really have another choice.
Thank you.